name is Scott, everything I play is actually Scottish. But this is a traditional Scottish piece from the 1700s. I just learned it, so I'm excited to play it. The song has kind of a sad story. It's said to be written about two captured Scottish soldiers, captured by the English. And the English king kind of had a little game to make things more unpleasant for the captives, as they would let one go and they would execute the other. So one of them wrote a song before he was executed, and he taught it to the other one who they let go, and he took it back, so that's why the song exists. And it's called Loch Lomond, Loch Lomond, actually. A young bonny bass, a young bonny bass, where the sun shines bright on Loch Lomond, where me and my true love will never meet again. On the bright, bonny banks of Loch Lomond, I'll take the high road and you'll take the low. And I'll be in Scotland for me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. On yon shady glen, on the steep, steep side of Loch Lomond, where in deep purple hue the Highland hills will view, and the moon coming out in the dawn. I'll take the high road and you'll take the low, and I'll be in Scotland for you. For me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. I'll take the high road and you'll take the low, and I'll be in Scotland for you. And me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. The royal flowers spring, and in the sunshine the waters sleep. With the broken hearted king will never come again. For the wind always cease and they greet him. I'll take the high road, you'll take the low, and I'll be in Scotland for you. Me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of Loch Lomond. Taking a trip to Scotland all of a sudden. Now where should I go?